Close enough to him to back into, get off the ground, just defend that cross.